Hello, and welcome to Hare's Pit. Today I'm going to introduce you to a three-man rock group whose info was terribly difficult to collect. The band name was a single word, commonly used among startups. However, I feel their musical style and presentation is most fitting for said namesake. This trio offers up a modern take on traditional folk rock. They maintain the elemental basics of folk rock, whilst pushing the indie rock envelope. These gentlemen provide a profoundly palatable assortment of timbrel flavor. Let these guys prove to you that the music hadn't lost its stylized character, it's just hidden today. Bandcamp info is unavailable for these guys, but a host of social media connections will be posted to the video description. From Dayton, Ohio. Visitor.
Since you back.